Okay, first of all, respect yourself and don't touch me.